Once again, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Lendarvic Fashion, and I'm your teacher, Ming Spirit Vasquez. For those who are new, welcome to my channel, okay? And for today's session, as I promised you that I'm going to show you on how to cut the continuous sleeve with a boat neck. So this is our fabric, and I double folded it already. I'm going to lay down my pattern here. I'll get the front neckline. I'll just do this way. Just slip 3/8 here on the neck. Then 1/2 inch on the shoulder. Then 1/2 inch here also. So this is not our front. Okay. Then remove it and cut the back. Now we are going to trace the back. So what we are going to do now is to get the facing, double fold it, and place back here, okay. Then cut it. Just cut a width of 1.5 inches. Then you're going to press an interfacing here.
Now let's proceed with the construction of the garment.
And we have to apply that. If you're not professional yet in sewing, you are going to pin it to avoid moving. Okay. There. Stitching, you're going to trim and stitch it again, but this time you are going to invert it for the third end. Just leave a little allowance, like 1/8. So after stitching the shoulders, you're going to attach the facing. But you're going to connect these two first. first stitching this one, you're going to fold the sleeves. Then after stitching this one, you're going to fold the sleeves. This part. Okay, here. I'm going to fold the hemline first before closing the sleeves. Fold it into small. Okay, after this hemline, you're going to do the sides. You apply the front seam here again. Now you're going to attach your level at the back.